Hey and welcome to Ahrefs monthly product updates. We have one tool update, one cross-tool update, and two general updates to share today. Let's start with Site Explorer. We've added a HTML source and history viewer to the backlinks report. Just click on the magnifying glass in the Inspect column to see that backlink in the source code of a referring page. When looking at different dates, these orange dots here tell you when there were changes in the source code. Now, a cool thing you can do is compare the source code on two different days. For example, here, you see that this link was first seen by Ahrefsbot on February 3rd, 2023, but the referring page was clearly created in 2022. So to see what happened, I'll click on the Inspect icon, then compare the current date with the time in, let's say, January 2023. Then I'll search for the link in the current version. And as we can see, the link was swapped out. This feature is available for new advanced plans and higher. Moving on. A while ago, we added average search volume mode to the top pages report. We've now added that same mode in organic keywords. A quick recap. Monthly volume is more volatile, but helps you monitor seasonal search trends and popular topics. On the other hand, average volume is based on the last known 12 months of data. It's more consistent and helps you troubleshoot traffic drops. This addition should help explain discrepancies in volume and traffic data across all tools. Moving on. We've added a new paid traffic column in the organic keywords report, and a new organic traffic column in the paid keywords report. Having both organic and paid traffic data can be useful, especially when you're working in different teams. For example, if a URL ranks on, let's say, page 2 for a keyword in organic results, but your ad spend is high, then your organic team may want to work on improving rankings to get free organic traffic. And on the other hand, if a keyword has high paid traffic and high organic position, your paid team may want to consider decreasing spend or pulling that keyword from your campaign. Moving on to one multi-tool update. We've replaced the Ahrefs rank metric from the SERP overview tables in Site Explorer and Keywords Explorer with a word count metric. This shows you the total number of words present in the HTML of a web page. Moving on to our general updates. First up, we've enabled a new sign-in email notification to enhance account security. You'll now receive an email when someone logs into your account from a new device. Different browsers and incognito sessions both count as a new device. Moving on, we've added a bunch of new endpoints to API V3 for enterprise plans. Linked domains, Best Buy links, broken links, and SERP overview. Read more about the endpoints in our API documentation, and generate sample requests in the reports themselves using the API button. I'll leave links to everything below. And that's all for today. If you have any feature requests, you can leave them on our canny linked in the description below. See you in the next update and have a great day.